tell you that Tasty Patisserie is...
Mr. Laveau told me you'd be coming. The girls are upstairs. Be careful. Merle's people are all over the place.
I will. Thanks.
So I'm driving along. This...
Can't hide from me, son.
Once you're out of here, go see Cassandra at the Pierced Heart. Spread the word. Any woman needing help should go to the Pierced Heart.
Thank you.
Got him. Fire.
You killed him. You should kill all of them. Every last one.
Get out of here. Now.
hiding?
Huh?
I know it. On the bright side. Oh, oh, oh.
Yeah.
love is sweet. When hearts like ours meet. I fell for you like a
I got a little something for you. You've been running around so much out there, I figured I'd make your life a little easier. You can use this to call in your support.
And here I was thinking you were a heartless asshole.
Jury's still out on that one. That Cassandra really buffaloed you, didn't she? Fucking lunatics. Every last one of them.
Use some supplies. Heard you were the man to talk to.
Cassandra said you might be calling. I'm happy to help, but I ain't running no charity either.
You want something? You let me know.
Show me what you got.
Dundee.
You a sight for so
I freed those women. God damn if that place in the hellhole.
Pains you to see what those redneck fucks are doing, doesn't it?
Soon as I get my hands on Jackson, that all comes to an end.
Merle's got pimps scattered around the hollow. is leaning on them to make up for what he's lost. Kill them, and he'll show up at the club.
All right.
When you dealt with them, come back. I'll be able to confirm that Merle's over at the club.